Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 30 degree angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the line of length 6 cm first. So this is 6 cm. Next, drawing another line 8 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 8 cm. And this one AB and this one BC. So this is 6 cm and this one 8 cm. Now we have to first drawing here a line of length 8 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 30 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here a arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this to get 30 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 30 or not. So this is perfectly 30 degree angle. So this is 30 degree. So this is 30 degree. Now taking the length AB equal to 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and taking here point A. Now joining A and C to get triangle ABC. And now BC equal to 8 cm and this is 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 30 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.